Italy commemorates the fifth anniversary of an earthquake which killed 299 people across four regions. Amatrice and several other small towns in an area between Lazio, Umbria, Marche and Abruzzi were flattened. Besides the high death toll, hundreds more were injured and left homeless when the 6.2 magnitude quake struck at 3:30 in the morning.